I'm Andrew David Dahlberg. I'm the Emergency Disaster Services Director for the Salvation Army Metropolitan Division Central Territory. For 10 days now, we have been in response mode to major flooding in northern Illinois. We've had canteens out feeding those who have suffered their losses related to this flood. In addition, a lot of sandbaggers and, of course, first responders as well. Now we are in a recovery mode, and we are in the MARC Center, where the Salvation Army is a primary player as it relates to meeting some of the basic needs. We have a great partnership with Service Extension from our division, and we share together in terms of opportunity to really impact the needs of people, not only today or next week, but in the coming weeks and months as well. We are very fortunate. We're in charge here, in addition to identifying the needs of people and providing appointments in our Service Extension program. We're in charge of the in-kind donations for this operation. It's a major part of the operation here. And the Salvation Army is able to provide cleanup kits as well as food boxes and personal hygiene kits, which have been provided to us through the Midwest Food Bank as well. Today, yesterday alone, we served over 450 families through this center, anticipating another 300 to 400 today as well as tomorrow. Again, high numbers are expected. We hope to be able to complete this ministry and affect people's lives, moving them in the right direction.